Jesus. To do this effect, there's two ways. You can either do it in Premiere Pro, which is really simple to understand, but if you want to do it for a longer shot, it takes a lot of work. Or you can do it in After Effects, which automatically tracks your movement, but it takes a little bit of understanding. So let's get into it. First, scale your footage so that it's as close as you want it to be. Then you adjust the position so that you're right in the middle. Click the stopwatch on position to set a keyframe and skip one frame ahead and adjust the position so that you're still in the same position of the frame. To help you with that, you can use guides. Guides are these blue lines you can get by dragging from the rulers above or next to the image. If you don't see these rulers, just click on view and activate rulers. Now continuing, just skip a few frames ahead and adjust the position. Do that until you're finished with the whole clip. Most of the time you will also get away with just keyframing every few frames. And that's it. But now I'm gonna show you how to do this automatically for longer clips. Therefore, we are gonna jump into After Effects. Select your clip and click Stabilize Motion. If you don't see the track window, you can activate it under Window. Now you will get this track point. Position this track point on an area with high contrast on the thing you want to track, which in our case is my head. If you found a good point, which is visible throughout the whole clip, you can start tracking. You do that by clicking on either of these two to track in each direction. This will automatically track the point in each frame. You can track single frames by clicking here. And if the clip, for example, is hard to track at a certain point or the track point isn't visible, you can just track frame by frame and correct the track each frame. When your track is done, you can click Apply. Now you just need to adjust the scale and the position to your liking. Alright, if you liked the video, please tell them about the next video, the clone effect, man. Yes, that's what I wanted to tell them. So, if you want to do this effect as well, check out the next video. And I'll see you there.